mind is the friend of oneself, and mind is the enemy of oneself. So you have to train the mind. If I train my mind for becoming my friend, then my life is successful. If I train my mind to become my enemy, then my life is unsuccessful. even they have no mind to hear, you chant loudly, Hare Krishna, they will hear. Their mind will be there.